What's up, YouTube? Look at that. Cold is for the bottle. If you hit the... Shit, I don't even know. What is it, baby? Let's start this all over, because I got to learn
something. What up, Puff Gang? What up,
What's up, Puff Gang? What's up?
What is up?
We back. Back at you.
Okay, guys, tonight, guys, we got the coldest water bottle in the house.
Oh.
Okay, we got them. They come in multiple colors, multiple sizes. My husband has a black one. I have the bubblegum pink.
Bubblegum pink
on your ass.
Damn. Okay.
All right. They are supposed to keep any beverage of choice, whatever you're sipping on, water, coffee, tea, soda, whatever it is that you like, wine. It's supposed to keep it ice cold for over 24 hours, guys. All right. Some of them come with straws attached. They come in large sizes. I mean, I had a comment from somebody down below, asked me if he could put his 40-ounce bottle of malt liquor in here. Okay.
Well, maybe not this version, but the other versions.
The 64 ounce box. Trust me.
Yeah.
240 is going to fit up in that joint.
So be on the lookout for the coldest water.
And if you like a chance to win one for free, click the two links below. Two links down below. The first one, you will have a chance to enter into a contest to win one for free. Wow. The second link below, if you don't win a free one, don't worry. We still got you covered. The second link below, you can still buy one for 10% discount.
10%?
Okay? You know, I like a deal and shit. Your girl don't pay full price for not a damn thing. All right? Check it out, guys.
Check it out. Coldest water.
But today, guys, we want you to comment, like, subscribe, share. You know, don't forget to follow us over on that IG channel.
Check us out.
Tonight, guys, I am getting my sip on. You know, your girl feeling it. I'm feeling a little tipsy. I ain't going to lie, a little tipsy.
Oh, yeah.
You know, got a nice little light buzz going on. I'm drinking me a little champagne, a little Prosecco, and my husband, I don't know what his drink of choice is for tonight, but tonight,
you know, I was sipping on this earlier, it's almost done. I was sipping on some Thunderbird, and I'm going to keep on sipping on Thunderbird. I took it back to the old school. You know what I'm saying? This is what they used to drink when they used to get together and sing around the little fire or something like that in a barrel, and the little black guys on the streets back in the day when they were harmonized. Thunderbird. That's what I'm sipping on tonight. So tonight,
and comment, let us know what you're
sipping
on. Do you
know about this Thunderbird? And let us know about that.
Let us know what you're sipping on tonight. You know, he's sipping on his Thunderbird. By the time you see this, it will be fall time.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure. You know, nice brisk night. Let me know again down below. What is your favorite season? Okay, my favorite season happens to be summer.
Paprika.
Anyway, guys.
That's a joke. But anyway, my favorite season is, I don't like summer too much. I like, I would say fall.
So Jay is a fall guy. I'm a summer guy. Comment down below. Hashtag sunshine for summer. Hashtag fallen leaves for fall. Hashtag snowflakes for winter.
Yes.
And hashtag flowers for spring. Let us know what is your favorite season. But before, you know, let's get into this video because I'm rambling on and on and on. I am going to do some comedy.
We know
that you guys dig in my ass. You give it to me.
Yeah.
Okay, on these comedy videos.
Yeah.
But I can't help but to be me. And I'm just not going to change. But let's see. If this Andrew Dice Clay 1987 at Rodney Dangerfield's.
Rodney Dangerfield's. Hey, I tell you, I get no respect, I tell you. Classic.
It's going to do it for me. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right. I tell you, folks, this next gentleman comes from Brooklyn, okay? All right. And I guess the best way to describe him is to say he's the typical boy next door. Say hello to Andrew Dice Clay. Okay, here we go. Now. Hey, Andrew, hey.
Fonz.
See, remind me of the Fonz a little bit. He reminds me of the Fonz.
Yeah, it reminds me of the Fonz with the leather jacket and all the extra, like, hand gestures.
Yeah.
Like
a greaser from, like, Grease or something.
Oh, if you like remember Grease, let me know, guys. Grease 1 or Grease 2. Your girl loves her musicals, but we're not about that right now.
We're going to get back to that.
Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a Spidey, sat down beside her. He said, hey, what's in the bowl, bitch? Jack and Jill went up the hill, both with a buck and a quarter. Jill came down with 250. Little boy Blue, he needed the money. Was an old lady lived in a shoe, she had so many kids, her uterus fell out. Mary, Mary, quite contrary, trim that pussy, it's so damn hairy. Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to get her old dog a bone. She bent over. Rover took over. She got a bone of her own. I don't know. Yeah, good old Mother Goose. Remember her? I fucked her. That's unbelievable, huh? So is that the girl, huh? Yeah. How long you going with her? 4 months, huh? You cheating? Yeah, not yet. Yeah, sure. Yeah, me too. But you gotta be careful, you know, when you get a good one, because there's a lot of disease, you can't really cheat today. It's not like 4 or 5 years ago, where you could come home, lie with a straight face. They'd be like, we want you all night. Having coffee with the guys. No, you weren't. You were cheating on me. No, I was having coffee. Really? Yeah. Yeah, sure I was, honey. But if you do cheat on her, do yourself a favor. Wear one of those condiments. You know what I'm talking about? But those things piss me off because they only come in one size. I mean, what are black guys gonna do? Go for a fitting? Yeah, 3 feet, man. Extra pair, and I don't want to blow the roof off this sucker, yeah. And think of the Chinese, come on. Put a piece of gum on it. All right, so you're going with a 4 months, huh? All right. She draw a nice one. You suck a good dick, yes or no? I mean, can she suck the chrome off a trailer and lay back with a beer afterwards? To me, that's a lady, you know what I'm saying? Because I'll tell you, today they don't suck dick the way they used to. They dabble in it. They lay there, they flick it, they smack it. Oh, look at the way it jumps. It can sing and dance too, now suck my cock, honey. And you know they don't know what they're doing, because the minute they start, they got to look right into your eyes, like... It's like you're looking down at a gopher, you know? It's like, why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me? Don't look at me! Suck my dick! Concentrate!
and juggle the balls. What are they, orphans, honey? It's a three-piece set. Work it, hone it. You can't party with the big boys. Don't show up.
I mean, they like us to go down on them. You ever see a vagina up close? It's frightening. It's like a haunted house down there. It's covered with shrubbery and weeds. You gotta cut through with a machete. And depending on their mood, sometimes they'll just lay there. Like you're not even in the room. You gotta check in with them. Honey, am I in the right ballpark? Circle to the left. What are we, back in a truck in here? Because once you go down there, this ain't no 5-minute trip. This is a weekend. And I'll tell you something, after 10 minutes it gets boring, you know? That's why I wear a Walkman.
If you're watching this video, you gotta remember Walkmans.
Oh, Walkmans taking it back,
yeah,
class.
Yeah, yeah. If you remember Walkman, comment down below. It looked like he wears some type of like WWE belt or heavyweight like title belt.
Champ.
Yeah, champ's the here. Champ is here. Yeah.
Wearing a big old ass buckle and shit.
Yeah, yeah. But so far, I'm enjoying Andrew. I mean,
classic, classic.
This is the first time I've ever heard this. He's a little vulgar.
He's a little rough around the edges. He's a little rough around the edges.
He's keeping it real.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And then they turn around and say, I'm not sensitive. I don't understand that. My girlfriend, she's like, well, what about foreplay? I go, honey, didn't I smack you around already today? I like that one you're living with, man. You'll hear things like, well, why do I always get the wet spot? Honey, be happy you're on the bed when I'm true with you. Look at the dog. He don't even have a pillow. He ain't complaining. So what if he'd had the same bowl? You got the fucking bed. I care about their needs. I mean, here, just tonight, we're a small group. I could tell you a story, right? Just tonight, this chick is sucking my dick, right? It's a cute story, believe me. And she's like, don't come in my mouth. I go, honey, I don't want to fuck up your hair. We're in a nice restaurant. I'm telling you, that's why masturbation is king. Oh, yeah, you know it, I know it, so who we bullshitting, huh? I screwed everything in the house when I was a kid. Didn't make no difference to me. Socks, gloves. My mother's got a mink coat that doesn't need a hanger anymore. You see what I'm saying to you? I remember my mother going, we're having liver tonight. Yeah, well, I had it last night, Ma. It was good. And where the Japanese coming from? Uh-oh. What is that? Didn't we drop 2 bombs on them a couple of years ago? What was in those bombs? Fertilizer? And now the worst drivers, I mean, how do you drive with your eyes 3/4 closed, huh? You could blindfold these people with dental floss. You don't give them keys to a car. It's unbelievable what I see. I can't take it no more. I'm going out of my fucking mind. I mean, I go into these all-night, 24-hour convenience stores. They got people in there. People, things. These aren't even people. They don't even have a language, the things that work in there. You go in for soda, cigarettes. You're like, yeah, how much? How much? And they're like, and I'm like, you fucking geek, where did they grow you, huh? What farm were you picked off of? I'm telling you the truth. I'm telling you the God's honest. They should have one big sign at the airport that says, look, if you don't know the language, get the fuck out of the country.
God.
That was a request from quite a few people. And
we have to put a what you call it?
Advisory
sticker. Yes, an adult. You have to be.
And you got sensitive ears. You might not want to watch this one.
Yeah.
Never seen this. I only know Andrew from a couple of movies. I forgot the name of the movie he played in. That was kind of crazy or whatever. But I never actually watched none of his stand-up. But this is hilarious. For the time.
It was hilarious. I mean, I got a nice little chuckle out of it. A little bit of it was over the top. However, again, like I said, some people are just a little bit more sensitive than others. Yeah. But was it funny? Yeah, like I said, I got a little chuckle out of it. You know, I take it for what it is. It's comedy. Yeah. It's just comedy.
That's all
it is. You know, nobody's saying that this is what you believe in or this is what you think. It's just something to make you smile just through jokes. All the shit that's going on today and in the world. That's all it is. It's just jokes. But that damn championship belt he was wearing, was he trying to say he was the champ of comedy?
I don't know. I was like, damn, WWE is in the house. I don't know what's going on. He took Hulk Hogan belt or some shit?
Yeah, that's a big ass buck. God damn. I mean, let us know if you've ever seen Andrew Dice Clay in real life or in person. Is this the most vulgar?
I'm pretty sure no. Oh, he got
it. It gets worse?
That's how Andrew, from what I remember, what I heard back then, he made his name off of, you know, being like that. And this is just one example. So we probably got more we got to check out later.
So wait. This is not the most offensive one that we're watching?
I don't think so. He was out for a minute. He was hot for like a couple years during his time. And when that came out, I'm assuming he has a lot more than just that. He probably said more crazy stuff and way out stuff that we need to get more familiar with.
Okay. I guess I better get my ears ready.
Yeah.
And get ready to hear some shit that I've never heard before.
Yeah.
And prepare myself. Okay? Because this is all shock value. And your girl has been shooketh.
Yeah.
Okay. Tonight I have been shooketh. Andrew Dice Clay, he rolled them damn dice and he shook your girl with some of this bullshit he was talking about. Okay?
Yeah.
I am shooketh. But it was funny. You know, some of the exaggerated movements.
Cigarette upside down, some shit.
Yeah, drama. He was very dramatic.
Yeah.
His entrance and his presence and the outfit was very, very dramatic.
Yeah.
The jokes, like I said, I got a chuckle out of them. Some of them were like over the top, but you're telling me that you're just not, I'm not at the height of Andrew Dice Clay. I'm like, I guess I'm like at the mid of it. But I guess we're going to dive in a little bit deeper.
We're going to dig deep.
I just don't know how much deeper it can go.
Oh.
But I'm guessing I'm about to find out.
Yes.
Okay, guys. Love you.
Love you guys.
Don't forget, roll those dice.
Roll them, baby.
And roll them into the simpletons. Whatever you roll tonight, whether you rolling the deuces, whether you what's that shit? I don't think dice. Whether you crapping out, whatever it is you're gonna do, roll those shit and make sure you roll them and you hit that subscribe button.
Hit that subscribe button.
Because no matter what those numbers come out on those dice is telling your ass to subscribe to this channel. So hit that button, like this video, share this video.
Share it, baby.
Comment down below. Let us know if there's any other comedians or any other songs or any other skits or movies or whatever it is that you want us to react to. Because we are so open.
We are open. And you make sure you check out the Bill Burr we just did. We did a couple Bill Burrs. To all our subs, go check that Bill Burr
out. And to the people that aren't subbed, go check it out. We want to earn that subscription. You know it's hard work getting that finger to that. You know it take hard. It's just so heavy. You tired and shit. You sleep. And it's just like all that finger's just like, it weighs like 100 pounds. Should I do it? No. I'm so sleepy. I'm so tired. But I love the. Just go ahead and put that damn button. Let me give your ass some. I'll come over and help you lift that finger up.
Okay, yes.
I'll give you some assistance or whatever it is that you need. If you can't use your finger, use your damn toe.
Yeah.
Okay, if you can't use your toe, then use a damn pencil. Whatever it is that you need to use, hit that subscription button.
Hit that subscription button.
We love you guys.
Love you, cats.
Whatever you do.
Whatever.
Do it to the best of your ability.
Yes.
Live your life.
Live it.
You only got one life to live, laugh, love, and forgive as if there is no tomorrow.
Oosa.
Because guess what? It is not promised.
It is
not. But what we promising tonight is I'm going to finish this damn Prosecco. I'm promising you tonight.
Thunderbird, baby.
Your girl going to finish this. And whatever you sipping on tonight, I hope you finish it. I hope you're laughing and enjoying it. We love you.
Love you.
We are